Well, for the first question, I believe that big data and artificial intelligence have huge impact on global supply chain management. This is because that companies can use these technologies to make prediction about trends and changes in the market, so they can know that how much they need to produce, and they don't need to make too much things and w wait someone purchase them. It's cost a lot. So these technologies saved lots of storage cost. It's a huge development for the supply chain management. And the second question is about superpower. I would like a kind of superpower that can let me shrink things. I can make things smaller, like the pin particles in the Ant-Man. It's really convenient for individual and has impact on global supply chain management. We know that cargoes are smaller, and so each truck can take more cargoes, and easy. So that's easier to get a full truck load, and people can move more things than before. Like, they can move entire warehouse, so each one can get their things inside the warehouse and let the warehouse move around. It's really convenient and a huge improvement for the global supply chain management.